Hello Trojans, today is Tuesday, April 17th, and you're watching Trojan TV. First up, we have a prom reminder video by me. My name is Brisa, and here are some prom reminders. Prom will be at the San Luis Hotel Resort in Galveston on May 5th, 2018. Doors will open at 7 p.m. and there will be no more admission after 9 p.m. Students must be picked up by 11 p.m. To be admitted to prom, the following must be present: your prom ticket, your ID, and your guest's ID. While you may bring a guest, no guest may be older than 20 years old. Students must be clear of any fees to be able to purchase a ticket. The required dress code is: there will be no jeans and no beach shoes allowed. Dresses that may be considered inappropriate include low-cut dresses or dresses too short. That's all. Have a great prom, seniors. Next is What's On Your Mind by Alana.
What's on my mind is, where am I going to stay this summer when I go to Colorado?
Up next is a FAFSA video by Kayla.
Hello Trojans, are you interested in going to college but in a bit of a financial pinch? If so, FAFSA might be perfect for you. Now there are being FAFSA days and FAFSA nights from 2 to 4 p.m. and 5 to 7 p.m. on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays, starting from April 10th, going on to June 28th. Now, on Tuesdays, this will be held at San Jac North Campus Interactive Learning Center. On Wednesdays, this will be held at South San Jac Interactive Learning Center. And on Thursdays, it will be the San Jac Central Interactive Learning Center. Now, there are no appointments needed, so you can just walk in and with your stuff ready. Now, the stuff you'll be needing is your 2016 tax returns, your 2016 W-2s, and your Social Security cards. If you have any more questions, there will be information flowing somewhere around the screen. So go on, get your free money, get yourself to college. Thank you, Trojans, for watching.
Lastly, we have a Guess That Candy Challenge video by Cassandra.
I'm gonna eat them.
Yeah.
What does it taste like?
Butterfinger.
Mm-hmm. Okay, but what kind?
Look at me!
Let me see. Can I have one?
Does it have the... Ooh.
It's Butterfinger, but it's not.
It's not the OG Butterfinger. It has a little twist to it.
How are we gonna... It's Butterfinger though, but something else.
Brian, you're supposed to eat it.
I don't even like Butterfinger.
Butterfinger, but it's
with
a different kind.
Crack. Wait, did you show the camera what it is that we're eating?
Yeah. Are we doing like
describe it to me.
The waffle
cracker.
Yeah, it's the waffle cracker.
She got it. Next.
I want one of those.
I already know what it is.
You do?
No, what is it before you eat it?
Knickers.
No.
It is.
Wrong.
Oh, Milky Way. No.
Twist.
I got it, Milky
she
Way.
Got it.
Is it really?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Oh, already.
Oh, it's I'm gonna...
I know it already.
Laffy Taffy.
She already got it.
Got it.
You don't want to eat it?
I don't want to eat this one.
Why not?
I don't like it.
Oh yeah, what flavor? Y'all have to guess the flavor.
Strawberry. Yeah.
Is it strawberry?
No, it's not strawberry. Yeah.
Pink somewhere. That's all that goes on my mind. It's the sweet something.
I think I left that in my mind.
Sweetheart?
It's a sweetheart. I don't know
what
it is. What?
You're
a
nerd.
Oh, y'all both got it at the same time.
But what flavor is it?
Yeah, what flavor?
Purple.
What does
purple
that mean?
Purple is not a flavor.
Great.
That's the first one.
Can we have a
It's like a Milky Way.
Yeah.
Okay, try it.
There's a specific variation.
It's a Milky Way.
Okay.
Of the Milky Way. And you'll have to guess.
Is this a chocolate bar type or
You already said it's a Milky Way. Now be specific.
Do I have to eat it?
Simply caramel.
Yes, you got it.
What did it feel like?
Oh, is it a Laffy Taffy?
What flavor?
Strawberry. No, it's not strawberry. Right?
Cherry?
Yes,
cherry.
This is something with peanut butter. Yeah. How do you have peanut butter, dude?
Well, because I feel it right here.
Is it Snickers? No, it's not Snickers. Butterfinger. Yeah, Butterfingers. Yeah. Now what specific variation?
Wait, there's variations of Butterfingers.
Yeah, okay, this one, the variation for this one is the sense of it, the texture.
Crunchy?
Yeah.
Butterfinger?
Yeah.
You got
it.
Okay,
Next.
Does this one get shot?
What?
Yeah.
Grape nerds.
What?
Grape nerds.
Grape nerds. Okay. Now it's time for the last one. All right. Oh, hold on. Eat it all.
All the way.
What's that?
These are.
Yeah.
He got it.
I think it is.
I know it is. But like, can you guess what candy it is just by touching and smelling it?
Snickers.
It's not Snickers.
No.
All right, now you can eat it. You figure it out? No, it's not a Twig.
Yeah.
Milky Way.
But there's a specific.
Can you guess the specific Milky Way it is?
It's a caramel one.
Oh.
Another one.
Now guess what it is just by grabbing it. Okay.
What flavor?
Eat it. What flavor? And wait, what brand? It has to be. It's not. It can't. Huh? Oh. Okay. What's the funny? It's not just taffy. There you go.
Oh, yeah. All right.
It's not. No.
It's just orange.
No.
It's not.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Is it the soda one too?
No. You can eat it, and you already ate it.
I think it was
just a phone. What about you, Angel?
I don't know,
I've
never tasted it before.
Hmm.
Can y'all guess it?
Okay.
It's a sweet tart.
Now
you can eat them. You're already guessing what flavor. Are you using that? What flavor is it?
Is it purple?
Purple's not a flavor.
Purple is
grape
a flavor.
Ones, the grape ones.
Yes.
Mm. Okay, we have
one. Exactly!
That's right.
It's like.
Oh, these are gummy bears.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wrong already.
Oh, it's chocolate.
What is it?
You know, it's just a struggle just to put it in your mouth.
Something with,
like
you said,
caramel.
Yeah. But what is
I don't know the brands of candies, I just know it's chocolate.
Wow. Yeah, I'm just here for free food.
It's Dove. Dove chocolate.
Dove chocolate!
No.
Aerated.
I'm scared.
Cover all 9,000 taste
buds. No, Milky Way!
Yay!
Caramel. It's milk. Because I hate Milky Ways. And they taste like. Oh, those are the little candies that.
Sweet tarts!
No. They're like the ones that come out like a little package. The nerd ones.
How are you gonna deny him?
They're the nerd ones, right?
No.
The ones that are like bottle caps or something like that.
Sweet tarts.
Yeah, but what are they called?
Sweet tarts.
No.
What is sweet tarts? You're wrong.
They are?
Mm-hmm.
You're sweet.
They're nerds.
Yes, what flavor?
Purple. Or grape.
Purple's not a flavor.
Grape.
Yeah.
You lost me. And you know all the candies already.
did.
I don't even like sweets.
You cheated, you started before.
Cherry.
Cherry what?
Laffy Taffy. Because yeah. You said it.
Y'all got it, okay.
That's it for today, Trojans. Have a great day. Do what's right. Go Trojans.